Hello everyone, this is Amit. Welcome to our tutorial on Notepad++ tips and tricks. Today we are going to learn how to change a default font in Notepad++. So let's get started. In order to change font in Notepad++, you need to go to Settings, Style Configurator, and in under Font Style, currently my font is set to Courier New. But I have option to change the font to any of these Windows fonts that are available. But before we start to change our font, let's just talk a little bit about the different type of fonts. Now, there are actually numerous type of fonts out there, not just the font name or font style, but actually type of fonts. But we are going to focus on the two major ones. One is called monospace font, and the other is called proportional font. So what is the difference between these two kind of fonts? Now, the monospace font, as the name suggests, each character or letter in the text contains the same width. So what do I mean by that? So if I zoom this, and if we look at a particular character, let's say M, or let's look at I. Now, the amount of horizontal space that is occupied by I is same as the one that is occupied by S. And so each character in a monospace font will have the same horizontal space. In case of a proportional font, it's not the case. The proportional font can have a smaller horizontal space for a particular character, for example, I, which is just a much smaller width, while S or P, P or O, so the other characters can have a little larger horizontal space. So currently, our font is set to monospace font, but let's try to change it to something some font that is a proportional font. All right, so we'll go to Settings, Style Configurator. I'll have my language set to Global Style, and then the style, I'm going to change it to Default Style, and I'm going to change my font to Arial. Now, Arial is a pretty common Windows font, so I'm going to change that. Click Save, and if you observe these two lines, previously, both of these lines contains the same width. But now that I have changed it to Arial, the amount of space that I or S is containing is different, as you can see right here. As I select this, the horizontal width or horizontal space is much smaller compared to this one, right? So why am I telling this, right? The reason why I'm telling this is usually most of the source code or source code editor that we work with contains monospace fonts. And the reason being, we would like all the characters or all the text in our source code to be of the same horizontal space. So let's go back to Settings, Style Configurator, and I'll go and change back to Courier New. And you will see it immediately, the difference that I'm trying to explain here. So go to Courier New, and as you can see that both these lines, which actually contains the same amount of characters, if you look at the line number 1, I can see how many I have selected, and it says 24. So there are 24 characters. This one also have the same amount of characters, 24, and because it is a monospace font, both characters or all characters in both the lines contain same space, and so that is the reason why I can see it nicely aligned. Each text is aligned well. So that is a monospace fonts. Now, if we go back to our font list, Windows comes with many different fonts, but most of them are actually proportional fonts, which means that that may not be ideal when we are doing some kind of a development in Notepad++. So I would suggest two fonts that are most common, and we can have a lot more. There are a lot more monospace fonts out there, but at least we are going to look into two of them. So the first one is, we already have seen, Courier New, and Microsoft came up with another newer monospace font. It's been a few years now, but that's called Consolas, if I pronounce it correctly. And if I go back, it's right as Consolas, and I select that, click OK. And as you can see, that the width of both the lines are exactly the same. So if I look at this Python script, this is the Consolas font. If I go back and change to Courier New, you will see that the fonts will be a little different. So let's go back and Courier New. So Courier New is a little lighter on side, and Consolas is a little more modern looking. So it's up to your preference, but I do like Consolas more than Courier New, or either one is okay actually. So that's about it. So that's what we just did in this tutorial, how to change the default font. So as you change the fonts, make sure that you pick the font that are monospace and not proportional. You can still work with all kind of fonts. It's just is a usually standardized practice to use a monospace fonts when you are doing some kind of a code development. So that's about it for this video. If you guys like this video, please click a like button or subscribe to my channel. And if you would like to see a specific topic on Notepad++, please comment. Thank you. Bye.